Why does he peg this guy right in the face with the ball?
What an ass.
Let's go back, because it's hilarious. And in the face.